Local influences. Jews brought Yiddish songs, such as the one we just sung, to America with them when they escaped the pogroms in Eastern Europe early last century, and that's actually the story of the Fiddler of the Roof. One of these songs has morphed into a worldwide hit, which is still performed today. We will sing it for you now. Please welcome Jared Mundell, our guest clarinetist.
Thank you.
beloved, sung in Ladino, the language of the Sephardic Jews who lived in the Iberian Peninsula before their expulsion during the Spanish Inquisition in 1492. It is a sad ballad about unrequited love and will feature Marilyn Shaw on posthumous.